up, guys? Here with Az.
From Clash Royale.
We are going to Waikato Bear Plenty Schools Competition.
How did the count back, by the way? I haven't been going faster back for the count yet.
It's going to be good. Garner just filling up the car. He's hissing. The most qualified maths teacher.
Hey.
Yep, there you go. It's lit.
So I should easy qualify.
What's up, guys? So we're at the track now.
Getting psyched.
Hamilton getting psyched.
What do the viewers think of my half sights? Wait. What do you think, viewers? Do they go hard or do they go dummy hard?
Dummy hard. They look pretty grippy, not going to lie. So we've got the keys to the school vans. We're about to go for a little joyride. Loosen out the legs. You know how it is.
Yeah.
You got about to
10 minutes before
go
race,
warm up. 9:45. Boys are feeling good. Kit it out. Half tights. Go dummy hard. Caden,
cross-country
jacket.
No show socks.
No show socks. Az is really showing his true colours right now.
How are we feeling, boys?
What's our 3K prediction?
I want to go sub 9:30. That's my goal for today.
I want to go sub 10.
Yeah, there are some good goals there. Good goals. Nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving. Nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running and I won't touch ground. Oh no, I got to keep on moving. We're here post 3K. Louis Andres ain't got anything. He got third. Az second.
Nine flat.
Nine
dream.
Me first. 8:59. Really happy to break sub nine for the first time.
I went from 9:56 to 9 flat. So
yeah. So we're pretty happy with that compared to our Bear Plenty result. That was a good time. We're off to Charleston. Charleston now. Should be a good time. Az, what are we doing?
I feel bigger this way. You know, we're here at Charleston getting some food. We're a couple hours killed for 1500, so.
What do you think about that 3K? Can you walk us step by step what you were feeling?
You know, started off, you sprinted off. I think I called you some
slur.
Some slurs, which I regret. first 3 laps, pretty cruisy. I think we came through, came what, 3:06?
3:06, 3:08.
And then Finley and Casey decided enough is enough. They took off.
And like then 3 minutes.
Hang when Louis and us took off as well. Couldn't hang with us. And yeah.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. I'm him. You're not.
As what was your post / pre race meal?
So at about 6:30 this morning, had a couple pieces of banana and peanut butter toast. Then at about 8:15 in the van, I had some mince pasta, which George complained about. And I will tell you now, the mince straight through my body and out the other side.
So I was actually asking him about what Subway he got.
You said pre-race, bro.
I said post/pre-race. Because
I'll get to post-race, bro.
Anyway,
so
what was your Subway?
Now we're post-race and I'm having a foot-long toasted wheat bread chicken teriyaki, got some cheddar cheese, cucumber, lettuce, tomato, onion, carrot.
Oh, okay. We'll end it there. 1500, 3 hours time. We're ready to go. So guys, just finished a game of chess. I was the proud winner of that. This way. It was just pure domination from the start. Az lost his rook early on, and then followed by his queen. By his queen, and that was a big hit for him. And at the end of the day, you know, I was just the better player.
Overall, we have enjoyed our experience at Charleston.
Charleston, it's been a good time. So we're gonna head back to the track now. 1500, it's on. Az racing for John Walker's world record spikes. So it should be good.
Adidas, though, so I'm not too sure about what I mean, but I wouldn't mind getting it. I'll take him.
I'll make sure to film Az's 1500. If we can find a filmer for my one, we will. But yeah. Yeah, pre-1500. Hamish, how are we feeling?
Easy. Another. I'm going to smash George again, like, by opening these.
So. Yeah, yeah, okay.
What I've got here is Lulu Johnson's shoe. So we're going to have a quick sniff test, maybe a look later. We don't look.
That's disgusting.
You look so scared.
Post 1500.
PB 426, was it? 426.
Yeah, I was really happy with my 425. Yeah. I beat him, you know, just hissing. So it's 1-1 at the moment. North Island decided.
I got the one.
We're just about to watch the Sir John Walker 1500 for the shoes. Callum, Louis, Az are some top candidates. I'm backing Callum personally.
Callum, right, all day.
Yeah, it should be good.
Az maybe.
Az is too high off his 3K PB this morning. 901.
Isn't Callum Murray, Hamish and my brother, that just won?
Yeah. No, Hamish came second.
Yeah. That's all right, guys.
We got Charo here, second in the 1500. Who else do we have? Just Avon and hey guys, watching Callum's 1500 right now. Got the score.
Get out of it.
Oh, Az is leading right now. Callum and Louis close behind. This is for a pair of world record shoes. A lot on the line. It's not going
Callum,
that quick.
Callum, get on the inside.
Nah, you're chilling, Callum.
Shut the up. Inside's so weird.
Yeah, the inside's
right?
So
it's so not worth it.
Why?